Desensitization by allergen-specific immunotherapies restores allergen tolerance by a mechanism that are not fully understood. We investigated in the February issue of Allergy local and epithelial mechanisms using sputum samples in a genome-wide approach as well as quantifying key mediators in nasal secretions. We found that the epithelial E2 cytokine IL-24 was reduced following 3 years of AIT treatment, while secretoglobin SCGB1A1 was significantly increased and identified as a suppressor of epithelial gene expression. Now, why is this interesting? The secretoglobin is thought to be an epithelial cytokine and was shown to have anti-inflammatory functions. This is clinically relevant. We think that the induction provides evidence for beginning airway reconvalescence and potentially a biomarker of successful immunotherapy. Please have a look at our article, which is open access. Thank you very much.